Hello my lovelies, welcome to my channel. I'm Sarah and in today's video I'm going to show you how I paint a toucan bird using the ECOLINE watercolour paints or inks I reviewed last week. If you'd like to see that video, then I will put a link in the card above and I'll put all the materials I used in the description box below as well. So as much as I'm absolutely loving these watercolour paints, I'm not going to talk over the whole video today, since sometimes it's nice to just watch the painting process with some nice relaxing background music, but I am going to put a poll in the top right hand corner of the screen to get your opinion on whether or not you prefer to just watch the video or whether you'd rather have me talk through the process as I go. So I'd really appreciate you filling out that poll. Just click on the link and then I can tailor my videos more to suit you. Also, if you've got any other comments or questions, then please pop them in the comments box below and I'll do my best to reply. So one thing I did want to mention before I go is that I've just opened an Etsy shop and that's called Art Hive by Sarah, and I'll put the link in the description box below or on a card if I can do that as well. And there you can find some of my prints to buy, and this toucan painting will be going on there in the next couple of weeks, so go and check that out. Enjoy the rest of the video, give it a thumbs up if you like it, and if you haven't, then please subscribe as well. If you want to be reminded of future videos, then don't forget as well to hit that little bell icon, which will alert you to any new videos as I upload them. So I want to thank you as well for all your views, comments, watches and subscribes. They really mean a lot to me. So enjoy the rest of this video and I will see you all in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye.